ஸ்ரீமதி ராமானுஜாயமா. Today is a discussion on pulse diagnosis. Just as I have already told about climate change, about its idiomatic as well as casual usage, pulse is also having casual usage and idiomatic usage. Pulse of a country, pulse of the economy, pulse of the system. So the operation status and standard of a system is called as pulse. And it is based on only this biological experience from pulse diagnosis. And what pulse diagnosis or the pulse interpretation or the pulse indication that refers to? It is not the representation of a singular system or a singular dimension or the single experience of a system. It is the study of the impact of the collective interpretations of various messages from various systems and dimensions that are operating on various levels. If pulse diagnosis, it deals with the pulse interpretation or indication of a particular system, which is called central nervous system or circulatory system or excretory system or the skeletomuscular system, then certainly we should have different pulse rates at different various places. So there are three things. One is locally fixed. And the second thing is that has a common collective indicator. Third thing is merge mechanism in which various indications they merge at a common center. So on this basis the interpretation or indication that is given by a particular part of the body, that should be only from that particular part. That is rule number one. And rule number two, that will have the impact on a different part, whereby you are realizing those things in the impact center. The third thing, there is a common information center like TTD information center, in which you can get all tickets for all sevas. There is a common information center which gives you the reflective message or impulse of the totalitarian activities that are taken by different systems of the body. For example, if there is any heart problem, according to local standard theory, you must feel the heart variations only through the heart or the heart connected area, number one. If the heart connected area creates a morbid impact on some other areas by means of this palpitation, you are getting giddiness, then you can have the impact on your head. Then you can feel some sort of nervous debilitation or some anxiety by which you can feel it in the impact area. One is the morbid zone, third thing is the impact zone, and in between there is a common information zone which is known as pulse. If you want to know about a disease, you can understand from the same organ, that is known as morbid zone. You cannot understand from that organ. For example, lot of organs are hidden inside. Regarding eye, you can see eye infection. Without seeing the pulse, you can say that somebody is infected with the eye. Nasal congestion. And all of these other various peripheral substances of the body, we can understand from the morbid region itself. Second thing is impact. For example, somebody is having a swelling. That is an impact of any tooth infection or some other thing that is happening to an adjacent part of the body. And even due to overheat that is there emanated in the whole body structure, we can see reddish eyes. Whatever we are seeing now as a form of inflammation in the jaws due to tooth infection, that is based on adjacent principle. That is known as adjacent principle. And the second thing is that which is there totally in the body system itself is reflected in a particular area. That is number two. Number three, an internal system. For example, if you are ulcerated in the mouth, that indicates you are ulcerated in the intestine. Without intestinal ulceration, you cannot get mouth ulcer. Unless due to any other consumption or various other external thing, any other inherent ulceration of the mouth, the inner cavity of the mouth, it immediately indicates that the intestine has been ulcerated. So we have to understand, understanding diseases is from either the direct affected area or the impact area or from a common information center. And even the impact area is of three types. It is an impact of a totalitarian body change, like climate change, like the body heat that induces redness in the eyes. That is totalitarian. Adjacent means like you are having tooth infection, you are having some inflammation in the mouth. Third thing, distant, remote or connective. You are having intestinal ulceration, so you are reflecting the same thing in the form of ulceration inside your mouth. So we are having morbid impact and common information centers. In impact also, because this is the foundation for pulse diagnosis, that's why I am repeating it. And also in impact, there is adjacent impact, there is totalitarian impact, and there is a destinal, connective, relative or internal systemic impacts. So these things are the three reasons on the basis of which particular ideology of pulse diagnosis is based. It is a common information center by which you can get signals, co-signals, sub-signals, sub-co-signals, co-sub-signals, co-co-signals, sub-sub-co-signals of innumerable dimensional clarity. One has to perceive all of these things, feel all of these things, interpret all of these things, and fix the disease and the disease's gravity by means of which he has to go for the medication prescription. So this is how we have to understand pulse diagnosis. Pulse diagnosis is not a system by which a partial, selective or organic interpretation of any disease is explained. It is understanding of five divisions. One, causative factor for the disease. Number two, the tenure of the disease, exposed and to be exposed. The fatality rate of the disease. The loci of the disease. What is loci of the disease? In which organ, in which system, in which channel, in which tissue, where is the morbid spot? That is the loci. And fifth thing is fixation of the pharmacogenomic customized natural principal status of a human being, so that customized medicine can be given to that person. Interpreting a person, like identity of a person as vice chancellor, as a human being, as a collector, as a singer, these things are various cultural, social identities. Likewise, who is the person apart from a biological